right, coming up next. Let's talk about power. And now our tail of the tape.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And we are underway at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. All right, here's the durable, powerful striker, Mark Hunt, as we get ready to go here. Round one, the Super Samoan has worked really hard on his conditioning, so don't expect this man to fade if we do see rounds two and three here tonight. Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Hunt. All right, first round is underway. You better watch out for the overhands. They will come early. They will come often here tonight. And even when you do your homework, it doesn't mean you can stop it. We'll see if he can get off to a good start here tonight.
Caught him with a punch.
Nice body shot.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Hunt gets caught with that punch. He's treading
one. Oh! Man, this could be it right here.
Just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes if you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Look at this. Bam! And good night.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him.